Hey guys, SUI Reaper back with another maze playthrough for y'all today. We only have one person doing the maze this time, sadly. We would have three, but two of them refused to listen to the no-fly rule. As I've mentioned before, I remind everyone of the rules at the beginning of the playthrough, and if you can't listen, I will boot you. Simple as that. So, hope you guys enjoy. My method for the mazes is still a work in progress. It's only been two, so I'm still working out the kinks and whatnot that I come across. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy.
I'm gonna go straight forward, so find this way. I've been this way, I got a dead end. I think I should go this way. Monster Man keeps inviting me. Oh, my fingers are sweating. My fingers are sweating because I got this cast thing on. What? I'm feeling dizzy. This thing is hard.
It's pretty big too. I've had one group of people do it, and it took probably about 40 minutes to beat, but then I made it bigger, so it's probably gonna take longer than
Yeah,
that.
1 minute. Sorry.
No, no worries.
There's something. Right, I'm back. Sorry. Monster Man. Oh, I keep making it to this point.
Well, who says you don't have to go up those stairs, though?
Oh.
Oh, tricky, huh?
Oh, right. Shush, 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 shush. There's this guy called Monster Man that's spamming me. Oh. Stop
Yeah,
spamming! Sugar. Whoa, what's happening? What's happening? Oh, constant lag. Move over. Sorry. Right, that's better. I can't remember which way. This dude was facing this way, so it's this way. I'm just gonna get comfy. Because this might take me like an hour. Because this is already so hard. Where is this taking me to? What is that big
Just went around in a circle, but now you're out of the circle now, so. Going back over here, huh? To build?
Yeah.
Probably about a month or so. Yeah. Hello.
Yeah. Why am I sprinting like that? Oh! I think I've made a right. A big deal. It's enough. I need to go back. Yo, bro, you there? I don't think he's there.
What? I'm here.
Can you give me another clue? Am I making progress?
You are making progress.
Okay, that's a good sign. Yup. What?
These are different stairs. These are different stairs.
Oh, great job. Just let me back down.
You're still making progress, though. You're on the right trail.
I think I'm getting the hang of this. Wait, have you got a dropper, too? A dropper map?
What?
A dropper? Oh, you don't know that. I really want to know where the middle is. I think it's like little bridges.
You're actually doing it pretty fast compared to the other people. Shouldn't have given you that hint so early. You're natural.
Yo, bro, are you good at making houses?
I'm okay, I guess, yeah.
Yeah, right. Yeah, it's confusing me. Yeah, that's exactly. Me and my mate are thinking like this is the Maze Runner.
Oh yeah? Yeah, eventually I want to put like traps and stuff into it, so.
Whoa.
Oh.
I think I've...
Yeah, you did it. You finished it. Pretty damn quick, man. Gonna have to make it harder. So did you like the maze, at least?
That was great. That was absolutely great. Well done.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hey, want to see something?
I got up here.
Yeah, want to see something cool? Go up to the very top, and there will be a hole. Like, there's a little... Okay, yeah. There's that, and then drop down. Keep going. You won't die. Yeah, look at that. Pretty cool, eh?
What the hell? Nah, wait, what? Whoa! What? This guy's like a pro.
Wouldn't say I'm a pro, but I have a lot of time on my hands.
What is this? It's like a little house.
That's where you started from. I just wanted to contain it so that it was a direct route to the maze.
Is this a dream or is this like right now alive? This is your dream.
Yep, it's a dream. It's that fantastical, eh?
How did you do this? How did you I think you're a hacker. This is crazy.
Well, this, the big trench around my temple here, it used to go all the way around, but the game crashed and it cut out part of my world, like some of the stuff that I did. But this trench around this thing, it took at least 8 or 9 months to do it, so didn't do it very quickly. I can tell you that much.
Now that kind of proves how it worked. It took him 89 months.
And what I'm working on right now is if you come over here, this tunnel over here, it goes down very, very, very far.
I don't know where you are.
Go down into the trench here.
Yeah.
Right over here. If you come down this tunnel over here, it goes down very, 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 very far. It used to be 1,000 blocks long, but when the game crashed, it cut off some of this stuff as well. So, but
this is impossible. I think he's a hacker.
I'm no hacker. I don't even, I know you can do stuff on the computer, but I don't even think you can, hack like that on the console ones, even if I wanted to.
You want me to help you break some us?
No, man, I got it. Thanks, anyway.
Have you got any other worlds?
No, this is my only one.
What the hell?
And this is done all on survival, too. So, no creative business.
No.
Yeah.
Nah. Now we've seen it's on survival.
Yeah. Well, if you take a look at the leaderboards, I am, very near the top on peaceful for breaking blocks. And if you go on creative, you're taken off the leaderboards, so.
I mean, I'm just looking. Mining blocks. Switch to mining blocks, change filter. You're first.
Nope. Haven't checked it in a while, so.
9999999.
There we go.
It's maybe because you spent so much time on it, and say, for example, you know that Ben dude. Someone could start griefing, but this world, I would never grief.
But yeah, I'm gonna exit now, so it'll remove you from the game as well. So.
Yep. Well done, bro.
All right. Well, thanks for playing.
Happy Easter.
Yeah, happy Easter to you too, man. Watching. Well, guys, I hope you guys liked watching yet another maze. I'm sorry there hasn't been one for the last couple Saturdays. Just coordinating with different people to be able to get them on to the maze can be difficult. What I'm going to try to do for now on, just so there's a specific time, I want to ask people to join Friday evening up till the Saturday maze, like I've mentioned before. I want to start the maze at 5:00 Central Standard Time, not to be confused with other time zones. If you would like to try the maze, leave a comment with your gamer tag in the comments below, or you can message me personally on on Xbox Live. My gamer tag is the same as my YouTube channel, SUI Reaper, not Sui, which people get confused sometimes, but that's okay. But yeah, guys, if you like this one, please leave a like down there. also share with your family, friends, loved ones, and fellow Minecrafters. And until next time, guys, take her easy. Peace. Happy Easter, too, by the way. See you guys later.